Welcome to Civil Twin. Today we are going to see the important multiple choice question in soil and foundation engineering. The neutral stress in a soil mass is always The property of a soil which permits the water to percolate through it is called as a permeability. The zero atmospheric pressure is at, it will be at water table and also in phreatic surface. So the answer is both C and D of the above. Compression of soil occurs rapidly if voids are filled with air. Cohesive soils are generally plastic and it is also compressible. The minimum center to center distance of the friction piles of 1 meter diameter is, it is always between 3 meter to 4 meter. The specific gravity of sand is approximately 2.6. The phreatic line in an earth dam may be, it is always parabolic. Negative skin friction on piles. It is caused due to relative settlement of the soil, is caused in soft clays. It also decreases the pile capacity. So the answer is all the above. If the coefficient of active pressure Ka is 1 by 3, the passive pressure Kp is. So we have a formula that Ka is equal to 1 by Kp. Therefore, the answer will be 3. A flow net may be utilized for the determination of the inventor of the term soil mechanics was. Okay, a sample of saturated soil has 30% water content and the specific gravity of soil grain is 2.6. The dry density of the soil is. So we have a formula that rho d is equal to g rho w divided by 1 plus e. So we have the value of g as 2.6 and rho w is always taken as 1. W has been given. So for finding E, we will be using the ES is equal to GW formula. S is equal to 1 since the soil is saturated completely. So from this we will be getting the answer as 1.47. If voids ratio is 0.67, water content is 0.188 and specific gravity is 2.68. The degree of saturation of the soil is, it can be found from this basic formula, ES is equal to GW. So E is given as 0.67, G is given as 2.68 and the water content is, W is given as 0.188. From this we can find S as 75%. The coefficient of compressibility of the soil is the ratio of strain to stress. Thank you. Subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.